We aren't sure who vandalized this water tower over in Bainbridge in Putnam County. This picture here was spotted by RTV6 photojournalist Shea Goodpaster. All we know is whoever did it obviously loves Caitlin. We cannot confirm if this is Billy Bob, who loves Charlene, who did that in the iconic song, but pretty interesting for everyone to see there in Putnam County.
Absolutely. All right. So spotty.